lives will be exposed. Like, this is still a shit hospital.